As usual, we collect the money from the people just to help the person who cannot have a Christmas bread during this Christmas. During the Christmas, is the Salvation Army not doing just only in Ikeri, but is all over the world, in 127 countries. But the Salvation Army is doing this work just to help the poor people to get a Christmas bread.
So, what is being done in Ikeri to reach this goal?
Yes, in Ikeri we have the Christmas kettle that we have by the SB Bank and the market and the Jintai. And then we have sent some letter to some other people just to get some donation from them so that we can give the people something to.
When will this be done?
We will finish on the 23rd of December this year.
And the people, when will the goods be handed over to the people, and what will the people get?
The registration will be this Friday, 13th of December, and then on the 23rd, we will give the people the Christmas packet.
So what will they get in the packet?
In the packet, they may get rice, they may get peas, they may get oil, they may get flour, and they may get Maggi block. They may get something else, because what we have is what we get from the people is what we will give to them.
Do you have an average how much people will be made happy?
Yes, so we plan to give 250 people a packet during this Christmas.